Hey guys, I'm Lazarodon, and today we'll be making, as the title says, the battle train. Each section of the train is where you get your stuff, but if you have the free battle pass and you get to the max tier, you'll get the elytra upgrade. Yeah, everyone has to have elytra because they ain't surviving that. Actually, the train should be a different place, because then you can just jump off somewhere else. Well, what about make the train drop in over here? Stone platform. So it goes like this. The train is right here, so you have to jump like that. It's also like a waiting area. Like, there's different rooms giving you all your stuff, like your elytra, if not upgraded. But if you have the battle pass and you prove it to me on this, I'll give you your elytra thing. It probably will have like unbreaking and other enchantments on it. Also, if you don't want enchantments on it, it works. Okay, this is just the waiting part. Well, nothing's really going on. Just like a back of a train. Maybe do some windows out of normal stained glass. Even though you won't be even seeing out of them, still do them anyway. Maybe around it we could have like this black spear. I don't think I need to say that, it's okay. Okay, first you have to make the jump, so it's one higher in case you miss. Yeah, and just completely fall off the edge and die. Okay, this is just waiting area. Properly. Okay, this is our first area. Try to put as much detail as I can. Why even work? First room, that's a chill room, but nothing's going on. You're totally not jumping off a bus. Maybe I can put that. What looks more? No. Maybe I should put some wool ones so it may look a bit more attractive. A wool. Like some grey seeds. Should be nice. It should be like this. That looks comfy. Would be comfy in real life, but I made it a bit two front for the waiting room. Just fit another one. Maybe we'll have to do one more of these. Front of the train is where you jump up. Now this looks nice. People would like this in real life. Okay, now it's the part. Look, this can be the Elytra room. This is the Elytra room. Or Elytra, anything you call it. Imagine walking across this, like, and you survive landing on a cactus, but you die anyway because of cactus. This thing doesn't move. I'm not a redstone genius, by the way. This part ain't where gonna be any black stripes. This is just an important room. I might do, might not. Okay. There'll be a chest up here, a double chest with Elytra. So it takes it. It takes it to this chest here. That chest can only hold so much. So I need to get loads of Elytra off camera. So I done the Elytra room. I even put this over here because I don't care. It says, oh, get Elytra here. Filled. This only has 5, but this is full. Full. Also, if you own tier 20 Elytra upgrade in chat, say analyzer 09 Elytra, then prove we have it. Yeah. So I think I'm done. I'll do episode 2 soon. Bye.